edit tables, how to edit multiple records in edit table. Okay, we have our CD table over here, and I want to update all the replacement values with 10%. So basically I want to increase the replacement value by 10% when I click on the edit button. So I say add cd.first to go to the first record. Then I'm going to say while not add cd.end of file. I'm going to put the edit CD in edit mode. Then I'm going to take the replacement value field. Replacement value, no spaces. Take that value, multiply by 0.1.1, that will increase it by 10%, and then I will go to the next record. First, I do CD first, while it's not end of file, put the current one in edit mode. Increase it by 10%, go to the next one, put it in edit mode, increase it by 10%, go to the next one, put it in edit mode, until we reach the end of the file, and then we can stop. Add owner. Let's just comment this old code out. So when I click on this edit button, I want to increase all the values by 10%. Okay, so I ran through the whole table and increased all of them by 10%. Let's say we only wanted this, we only want to increase the replacement value by 10% if the genre will rock. Then we will have to put in an if statement here. Of course, we don't want to update all of them. I'm going to say if add a CD, if that genre field, is equals to rock, then I want to put the current record in edit mode and I want to increase it, else just go to the next record, don't bother increasing anything. Rock yield 199. It's increased by 10%.